can't take any more of this waving. I've lost my mask, plus my hair's deflating.
You've got a visitor, mail from Postman. Postman, over how?
Simple, really. I'm off to the Hardy Hollow.
Oh, Daddy.
But that place is your life.
You too are my life. Fast ride from Bailstown.
You're free to go.
Tracy Trimblast is withheld without bail. She's removed such confinement and held there until further notice by special order from the governor's office. So there.
The governor's office? Miss Vance has eliminated our system to win a contest. Un-American.
Don't make me gross yourself. Just move out fast.
I'm not leaving around my daughter.
It's okay, Daddy. Besides, we can't keep him here forever. And I've got to have a team about it. I might as well go without hair and
I'm kind of three and I'm rearresting all of you for illegal trespass.
Let's go. We can't be tracing any good hair. You touch one hair on my little girl's head, and I'll be back to teach you a home meaning for split ends.
Oh, I'm all alone. My heart has grown, but it's broken too. This morning, like lots of Baltimore fairy tale, I can't break back.
No. happens in the show?
Link, over here.
Shh, the guard's asleep. Gee, you look beautiful behind bars.
That must be the Snowbot Institute's lightning. What are you doing here?
Oh, Tracy, seeing you dragged off the jail brought me back to my senses. I thought I'd lose when I thought I lost you. I couldn't eat, I couldn't sing, I couldn't even concentrate.
You couldn't eat?
No. So I went down to the station to tell Miss Valtuzzle I was true to Miss Hairspray broadcast.
You did?
I didn't. But when I got to the station, I overheard Miss Valtuzzle talking to Spritzer. It's Anna the town scouts come to see. Had little got to do with me. All this time I saw Anna and I would see, but she and her mother were just using me to make her look popular. I feel like such an idiot.
That makes two of us.
I know a palooka like me isn't worthy of a groundbreaking machine like you, but it's a little scuffed after an amateur on my face.
You did?
And I thought I'd rather be with you. I did, so would you consider wearing my ring?
Would I? Would I?
So lose the team, or so lose myself. Some kid made me break down in the boys' room.
It's beautiful. I've got a good life. Great parents, a room of my own, a stack of 45s, three sweatshirts, and a license book to do all. But you know what I've been missing, Link?
That happens to be me.
Petty Lou Pinkleton, you are absolutely, positively, permanently punished. This one for being willful, this one for being deceitful, this one for being neglectful, and this one's for crying wee, wee, wee all the way home. Devil child! Devil child! Why is it every time you tie your child up, the phone rings?
I'm here to rescue a fair maid from her tower.
Oh, see what you do, Kerr. I thought it was a lonely teenager forbidden fantasy.
From the first moment I saw you, I knew that it was the cause of her skin when the kid was a butter. But damn, it's not to someone else.
Hurry, Seaweed!
Oh, Link, I've got to get out of here. If only you had some hairspray and a Zippo lighter, we could make a blowtorch.
Well, I got a Zippo lighter. I got some hairspray, too.
Oh, Link, what a special night! Your ring and our own blowtorch.
Oh, Tracy.
Oh, Link.
Oh, Seaweed.
Oh, Penny.
Tracy, think, keep us from singing, bro. They can't stop from kissing. Oh, I was a selfish fool and a monster. Inside myself, but on the outside, I look good. Bring me back when you let me the magic tape. Tracy, I'm in love with you. Better watch your way. But I love life is like a season, chill or summer. But I love life is a rocky road without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be instrumental because I'm good. Set me free. Are you lying? Never set me free. Tracy, you're
It's a mess, I'll do.
Nice for jailbreak.
Miss Madamab, look! Now it's on Channel 2!
And elsewhere in local news, teenage TV personality and rabble-rouser Tracy Turnblad has escaped from the Baltimore Women's House detention. Authorities believe she may have been aided by the once-promising, formerly wholesome teen idol Link Larkin. If cited, citizens are asked to notify police, or if phone service is not available, simply shoot to kill.
It's a crazy city out there.
Who's at the back door? My baby?
Emily?
Yes, ma'am.
Siri's got a girlfriend.
It's okay if I brought her here. I had to get away from a nasty ass mama.
Don't explain. I got a tingly in my head when the first time I ever seen you do that for dinner.
You don't mind?
I never mind, love. It's the gift of the good. But not everybody remembers that, so you two better brace yourself. A whole lot of trouble coming at you will never end the greatest good.
My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She killed him.
Hey, you're smart enough. You brought Tracy out of jail.
Yeah, we know. It's been an odd few channels.